Hi, my name is Ali Dawood, and I'm a Director of Professional Services here at QA Consultants. The topic for today's video is accessibility testing, and I appreciate the opportunity to be the one that can walk through that with you. It goes without saying that accessibility is critically important. Removing the barriers for our friends with disabilities is a responsibility that we all have, and is something that should be a high priority for everyone. Over the past number of years, there have been a number of government-mandated accessibility laws that have been implemented, including the Accessibility for Ontarians with Disabilities Act, or AODA, here in Ontario, and Section 508 for our friends in the United States. These laws require that organizations become accessibility compliant, or they may face penalties and fines. Here at QA Consultants, we have an accessibility testing practice which focuses specifically on web content accessibility. And we have a number of teams in our test factory which provide expert level accessibility testing for a number of our clients every day. Our WCAG 2.0 specialists provide testing for all kinds of clients, such as government organizations, Fortune 500 companies, digital agencies, financial institutions, and others at each of the WCAG 2.0 level A, level AA, and level AAA levels. Our comprehensive accessibility testing approach uses specialized tools, proprietary techniques, and deep code analysis to test each and every one of the 12 WCAG 2.0 guidelines and the associated 61 success criteria. And our testing is done at a level that is unmatched in the industry. Now, you may see on the internet advertisements for these automated accessibility testing scanners that claim to be able to do your accessibility testing for you. What they don't tell you is that firstly, their scanners only cover a fraction of the accessibility guidelines and success criteria. And secondly, their test reports that they provide you with are filled with false positives and false negatives and require significant human intervention and time to analyze these reports and try and figure out where you stand. In fact, we've had a number of clients bring these reports to us to try and help them figure out where they stand, and we end up having to do real accessibility testing for them. Use the experts in accessibility testing. That'll provide you with 100% test coverage of the WCAG 2.0 guidelines and success criteria, and will also partner with you to ensure you get your web content up to compliance. Right now at QA Consultants, we have a special promotion where we're providing accessibility testing for your website for a fixed price cost of $10,000. For this price, we'll have one of our accessibility testing teams assigned to test your website at the WCAG 2.0 Level A and Level AA levels. We'll provide you with detailed test reports, which outline for each of the guidelines and success criteria, which have passed and which have failed. For each of the failures, we'll log defects in your defect management system, where we'll outline exactly which guideline and success criteria has failed. We'll provide you with examples of those failures. We'll outline exactly why they're considered failures, and we'll provide you with advice on how to fix those failures. Your development team can then take this information and they can apply those fixes across your website. There isn't a better offer out there. Please feel free to contact QA Consultants at the information on the screen, and we'd be happy to discuss your accessibility testing needs as well as any other type of software testing with you. Have a great day and happy testing.